Well, a shooting in Yuba County turns deadly with the suspect leading authorities on a high-speed chase. It happened this afternoon in Linda. New details tonight about the moment a neighbor heard those shots fired. They stepped in rushing to help, but were told that the victim died later at the hospital. Officials say the suspect is accused of then leading deputies on that chase before he was arrested. Officials say they don't know if the two knew each other. If you have any information, you're asked to give sheriff's deputies a call.